Saturday night's hockey night at Swindon Link Center comes to town, the Romford Raiders. Swindon Wildcats coming off the back of a tough weekend. In net tonight, Jordan Headley replaces the injured Rene Marr. And up front, Mr. 500, Aaron Now, puts his 500th appearance for the Swindon Wildcats. Up front with Malazinski, Chris Jones, Edgar Brebus, Toms Ruckus. Strong presence on the back end. Romford, Michael Gray in net. He's been hot and cold this season for Romford, but when he's hot, he's absolutely on fire. Up front, Brendan Connolly, Aaron Connolly up front. Missing the ever-reliable Dan Scott. Blow Novak up top. Piatek, import signing. And JJ Pitchley. They've got a bit of sandpaper, this Romford team. But either way, Swindon Wildcats, it's a must-win situation for them. They got to come away 4 points this weekend. Romford's been an opposition they played well against this season. Once they get on top, and they get on top of them early, but as I said, Romford Raiders can be a hot and cold team. Big test tonight. Jordan Headley returns to the Swindon Wildcats on loan from the Coventry Blaze in the Elite League. Malazinski picks the puck up. Back into Whitfield. Whitfield gains the blue line, chips it across, and now just goes over the boards. It'll be a face-off just in front of the Romford bench. We'll come back outside. Matthews and Rose, the referees tonight. Piatek wins the draw. He's back into Barry. Barry takes it back into the zone. Picks it back into Butzer. Off the boards. Piatek comes through the middle. Good back check through the middle from Malazinski. Into Plews. Plews, nice stretch pass into Nell. Nell tees it up on the blue line. Goes wide. Big rebound in front. Double save by Gray. Back through to Plews. Plews into Whitfield. Whitfield's going to take it back into the blue line. Look for options. They like coming through the middle. Nell tees it up. Big rebound again. So Wildcats got their shooting eyes on early. Back to Whitfield. Long shift for Whitfield. Whitfield makes the change into Jones and the Bebris. Piatek gains the red line. No support. Offside for Connolly. He's got to regroup. Good quick option through for Lydiard. Lydiard comes up on the top of the circle. Goes through the middle. Cross into Ruckus. Again on loan from the Cardiff Devils. Cooper slows him down. Back in Lesienko. Lesienko plays it off the wall. Bebris down low. Support for Ruckus. Jones has got to drop back. Can't get sucked in through the middle. Back through to Lesienko. Lesienko gains the blue line. Takes it wide around Godfrey. He's going to go hard to the net. Plays it right in front. Headley's there for the save. Back through to Pitchley. Pitchley comes back. Off the wall. Good close down from Lydiard. Play comes out in front. Lesienko still has the puck. Back around to Pitchley. Pitchley plays it off the boards. 18-20 remaining in this first period. Sandpaper line for Romford. They're going to throw Jack Flynn. JJ Pitchley out there. Flynn's on the back end. Ollie Baldock loses the draw. Goes back into the Swindon zone. Johnson trips it wide. He's going to stay inside the zone. Nobody's picked up the puck. Baldock on the draw up against Taylor. Comes back to the Whitfield. Whitfield's going to take it back behind the circle. Back out front to Flynn. Flynn with the missing Connolly's going to play on the back end. Back across the middle. Good step up from Baldock. Through into Webster. Webster closes down Whitfield. Webster goes hard into net. Plays the game hard. Back to the Baldock. Baldock plays it across in front of the net. Looking for Nethersall. Nethersall off the wall. Picks it up through. Good crossover from Baldock to take his space away. Luke Johnson on the chase with Flynn. Good work from Flynn off the wall. But again, good work from Johnson. Comes back through the middle. Sylvester.
Back through to Nethersaw. Back into Taylor. Taylor's going to switch to play to Bullis. Flynn plays it off the wall. Good stand-up play for Finn on the blue line. Puts a bit of pressure. Comes back through to Connolly. Connolly on the blue. Goes around Nethersaw. Connolly goes high. On the shoulder for Headley. Headley makes the early save. It's important to get himself into this game. Into Godfrey. Godfrey goes wide through the middle to Bullis. Bullis plays it on the wing into Malizinski. Over to Nell. Nell tees it up, looking for the quick deflection through the middle, but nothing there. Nell comes through supports to Ailiff. Ailiff plays the puck into the corner. Closed down from Lydiard. Quick pass over to Nell. Nell goes through the middle. Nice pass to Malizinski through to Bullis. Bullis one-on-one onto Barry. Malizinski picks up the trail and play, looking for Nell, sweeping through the middle. Bit wide from Lydiard. Coming offside calls, and they come back into the Swindon zone. 16:40 remaining in this first period. Still no score. No goalie's been tested, but again, Jordan Headley in the pipes for the Swindon Wildcats. Important for the Wildcats not to get him tested or let him settle into the game. It's been a while since he's played here. Wildcats win the draw, back through to Plews. Plews is going to rotate it through again into Lydiard. Lydiard's got options, goes cheesy off the wall. Novak slows it down. Goes out into Jones. Novak closes his man down, back into Jones on the blue line. Still into Bebbers, in behind the Jones. Jones goes cross, in that big one. Looks like Ruckus or Jones picks that one up. The play starts to the blue line. Jones drives it wide. And again, in this game, you get pucks on net. Good things are going to happen. Tom's Ruckus again goes hard to net. But interestingly, he picks this one up. And it looks like it's going to be Jones on the nice switch play. Keeps the momentum early. And this is what the Wildcats have done to Romford when they played them here. They've got on top of them. No response from Romford. Baldock on the draw, back through to Van Cleef. Van Cleef plays it across to Nethersall, into Godfrey. Godfrey off the wall. So Tom's Ruckus picked up the goal, and again, just going hard to the net. Into Godfrey. Godfrey goes through the middle. Big rebound again for Taylor. Just hopped over a stick at the last minute, through to Sylvester. Sylvester goes over the shoulder on Headley. Got to make that adjustment. Can't be playing on his knees. Through into Taylor. Taylor loses the puck at the blue line. Caught him behind Sylvester, just out of gas. Wildcats had a good switch play, crossing to Taylor. Taylor's going to play it through the middle. Got to play that puck in low. Can't lose it at the blue line. Taylor will want that one back. Got to have better decisions in that area. Good line rotations for the Wildcats. Aaron Nell's got lots of depth, 1-9. What's important is he keeps some momentum. This time last week, they were down 4-0. Back into Plews. Plews off the wall to Whitfield. Whitfield into Malizinski. Nell's coming through the middle. Good support play. Crossing to Bullis. Bullis plays it through into the corner. Looking to Malizinski. Malizinski lets it ride wide. Through to Piatek. Piatek turns the puck over. Whitfield back into Plews. Plews gains the red line. Nice chip and go into Malizinski. Important for the Wildcats to get Malizinski on fire here. Goes back into the Swindon zone. Quick outlet pass. They got Bullis if they want to use him. Nice pass from Bullis. He's seen Whitfield coming through the middle. Jones has got to put the brakes on. Comes across into Webster. Into Godfrey. Godfrey goes through the middle. Turns the puck over. Picked over from Pitchley. Pitchley's up on the blue line. Gets closed down by Lydiard. Puck goes in nonetheless. He's going to finish that check. Big turnover from behind the net from Godfrey. No call on the play. Just finishes check. Face off to the left of Headley. Jones on the draw. Jones and Novak. Headley makes that early save, but Novak hanging around that crease. But he throws one of those reclassified blitz, Novak, much like Max Beerbrier does for the Wildcats. Agitating player. I guess everybody at Romford likes him in the lineup. Brings an awful lot, but the opposition just got to be aware when he's on the ice. Goes back to the Ruckus. Ruckus plays it across into Bebris. Bebris closes down Barry. Into the corner, Ruckus walks it out. He's got time. He's got Jones if he wants to use him. Plays it into Bebris. Bebris is going to walk it through. Cooper lets him go high. Back into Ruckus. Good cycling work from the Wildcats. Back into Jones. Jones plays it off the wall into Pitchley. Pitchley long shift. Cross into Bobowski. Makes a save. Early work from Jordan Headley. Gets himself into this game. So Savoski going through the wide. 13:33 remaining in this first period. Still no score. 13:33. Wildcats up by one. Goal scored by Tom's Ruckus. Lazy play through the middle. Tough play. Comes in for Webster. Webster back. Goes outside the blue line, turns it over. Good work from Romford to keep the pressure on the Wildcats defense. Into Plews. Plews hard on the stick. Good support play from Whitfield. Whitfield is going to go to Van Cleef. Cross ice pass into Johnson. Johnson's got to pick that one up. Through to Taylor. Taylor comes through the middle. Back into Plews. Plews is going to work behind the net, but he decides to go wide. Johnson switched the play to Van Cleef. Van Cleef one-on-one. Nice right idea. Had the shot. Goes right back into the Swindon zone. Switches over to Whitfield. Whitfield on the blue line. Back to Plews. Plews looking for width. Goes into Johnson. Johnson's got to get that play in. Make the line change. And it blows a tire in the zone. But Baldock one-on-one with Lydia. Lydia's backing too far. Jordan Headley makes that save as Baldock goes hard to the net. Luke Johnson and Brendan Aliff having words. Face off to the left of Headley. So again, comfortable on the puck. Back into Piatek. Piatek loses the draw. Comes outside the Swindon blue line. Picked up from Connolly. Connolly drives the puck wide. Plays it through and Headley makes the save. Missing Daniel Scott tonight. Jacob Ranson playing on the back end support. They missed that pressure up front on the forecheck that he brings. 12:11 on the clock. Comes back through to Aliff. Aliff plays it into the blue line. Comes right back into Lydia. Lydia's going to make a quick play up to Malaszynski. Malaszynski will look for now. Good work from Aliff. They can match the speed Romford against that line, but again, lots of rotation options that Wildcats can have, 1 through 9. But here goes to Jones. Jones is going to use his speed. Good close down from Barry. Goes back through the middle of the ice, through to Slavoski, over to Barry. Barry, good back check from Jones. Jones plays it across into Ruckus. Ruckus one-on-one, but Romford back in numbers. Tough puck. Gray makes a meal of it. Comes back in through the corner. Back into Ruckus. Ruckus plays it into the corner. Novak breaks free. Novak with Lesyanko. Lesyanko up on the wing. Big turnover through the wing. Good play from Bebris. Bit scrappy from both teams through the middle of the ice. Bebris looking for the long pass. Nethersall's up on the blue line. Closes down for Zavosky. Ruckus is break free. Cross into Bebris. Bebris one-on-one. Takes it wide. Lesyanko closes them down. Rose has got to get out of the way. Comes back in her front. Double rebound. Double save from Gray. Big rebound. Chris Jones. Michael Gray. There's got to be about 4 goaltenders in net. Double save on Bebris. 1 save on Jones. Comes back out front. Bebris stopped again from Ray. Wildcats want to make sure that Gray doesn't have his game of the season tonight. 10:49 on the clock. You got to think Romford's defense go missing in action in their own zone, but Michael DeGray shuts the door on the Wildcats. Van Cleef, broken stick, is back out to Fuller. Fuller chips it through the middle. Picked up from Baldock. Comes through the middle. Litter's going to step up on that play. Could have been an offside call. Carmichael waves it off. Plews jumps into the play, comes across to Taylor. Taylor gets enough of it. Going to stop the icing call. Flynn and Taylor goes hard into the wall. Back up front to Van Cleef. Van Cleef to Lydier. Lydier gets it through. Taylor having words with Flynn, but again, good finish on the check. Taylor's offside, comes across into Taylor. Taylor goes across into the middle, takes a shot. Big rebound with Van Cleef going hard to the net. Fuller plays it off the wall into Sylvester. Sylvester's going to play that puck in, but he's offside. Good work from the Wildcats defense. Now closes man down. Good work from the coach. Lydier's going to play. Swift pass comes back into Connolly. Wildcats are going to go shorthanded here. Bit of a nothing call, but it puts pressure on the defense. And Tyler Plews are going to look it's going to be for hooking. At the 9:40 mark, when the Wildcats won, Romford Raiders no score. So again, Romford Raiders are going to look to pack the front of the net. Got some big bodies. Sylvester Piatek. Conley works the puck down low, comes back through to Piatek. Piatek part of the Peterborough Phantoms organization 2 years ago, but he's needed to put more numbers up here. Back into Cooper. Cooper plays it across into the corner. Wildcats have been strong in the PK. Back over to Nell. Nell takes the space away. Malazinski blocks the shot. Back into Piatek, playing on the perimeter. Through into Novak, good save from Headley, just got enough on it. Now, good stick work, puck sets outside. Wildcats will make the line change, they'll come back with Beberson Jones, who've been absolutely dynamic on the PK. 8:48 remaining in this first period. 1:06 on the clock. Rumford on the power play. Wildcats up by one. Back into Slavoski. Slavoski to Barry. Barry comes across into Novak. Novak goes wide into the corner. Drops it back. Bebris is gone right now. Bebris one-on-one. He's got Jones if he wants to use him. Bebris tees it up. Big save from Michael Gray. Quick transition. Tries to get Rumford on the tack. Back into Slavoski. Slavoski toe drags. Back to Bebris. Bebris has got to get that puck out. Nice tip and go through to Jones with 34 seconds. Sam Godfrey looks like he's in a bit of trouble right now. Back across into Novak. Novak into Balduck. Wildcats defense. They got to be up on the blue line. Too much space. Back through to Balduck. Balduck goes wide over the shoulder of Headley. We're going to Wildcats defense back on the top of the circle. Balduck under not a lot of pressure here. 19 remaining on the PK. But again, 7:59 o'clock. Aldi Balduck slaps it, snaps it through over the shoulder of Jordan Headley late into this first period. But again, he had a lot of space at the blue line. He took advantage of it. Game tied at one. But again, Michael Gray, definitely the first star of this first period. Gray fires the puck around. Great work from Gray earlier. Make the big save, but had the awareness to get the puck out on the transition. Good play from Piatek. Closes down Van Cleef. Back into Ayliff. Ayliff and Whitfield go hard into the wall. Picked up from Connolly. Puck's going to stay through. Back into Ruckus. Ruckus goes into Van Cleef. Van Cleef one-on-one with Barry. Goes through. Big rebound across the net. Back into Ayliff. Ayliff loses the puck in the corner. Comes across to Cooper. Cooper goes hard all the way in. Waved off. Tough call. Thought the liner was going to wave that one off as the Wildcats D might have been able to play it. Face off to the left of Gray. No one's a draw. Midori gets the puck through. Big save from Gray. Plays it off the wall. Back into Ayliff. Malizinski still on the puck. Good back check by Slavoski. Plays it through the middle to Novak. Novak through the middle. Lydia just blew a tire at the blue line. Offside call to Romford at 6:53. Novak on the draw, wins it, but still comes back into the Swindon zone, back through to Malizinski into Plouz. Plouz has got space, cross-ice pass to Lydia, tough bounce. Gets outside the zone to Malizinski. Malizinski chips it into the corner. Good work from Lasienko. Gives it option with a left-handed shot. Not a lot in the league. The big loss is missing John Connolly, who's playing outstanding for Romford until he broke his leg. Back through to Bebris. Bebris up on the blue line. Goes around Cooper. Still has the puck. Going to come out short side. Still holds it. Back through to Godfrey. Godfrey's back. Big rebound. Big save from Godfrey. Back to the Novak. Godfrey steps up but goes back. Novak waits for the line changes. Slavoski. Slavoski's not happy with Novak. Novak goes cross ice over to Sylvester. Sylvester, nice stop and go. Big save from Headley. 5:54 on the clock. Game tied at 1. Goes through the middle. Jones on a loose puck. He's got to be aware of bodies behind him. Into Bebris. Bebris was closed down by Flynn. Big check. But again, Edgar Bebris, big, big unit. Along with Flynn, he hits hard. He comes hard. Face off to the right of Headley. Wildcats going to go on the PK. Interesting to see what the call is here. It had to be when he hit on Flynn. Back across to Whitfield. Now one-on-one. The Cooper goes wide. The Bebris is going to go for two. And the Piatek. Piatek up on the red and the blue now. He's going alone. He's got Connolly going hard to the net. Good switch over from Plouz. Comes outside through to Malizinski. But now makes the change as well. Rob from long pass into Sylvester. Sylvester with Novak. Novak goes back into the Romford zone. Romford's going to regroup. Van Cleef taking Bebris' spot on the PK. Goes into the Wildcat zone, but it's going to come wide into Gray. Gray's on fire tonight. He's got that ability to be the top goaltender in this league, the way he can play. Back into Novak. Novak up on the wall. Puck gets down deep. Gray's got pressure from Van Cleef. Back to Slavoski. Slavoski into Novak. Back to Slavoski. Johnson slows the man down. Back into Godfrey. Catches Headley in the melon. 4:25. Face-off's going to be just to the left of Headley. Game tied at 1. Wildcats still on the PK with 43 seconds remaining. They'll keep the same unit out there. Floyd Taylor with Luke Johnson. Comes across in the ball duck. Knuckleball. Trying to get Headley sliding either way. Puck goes off the glass. Tough one there. Could have been in litter for 2 minutes. The delay in the game over the glass. Johnson just swoops back. Wildcats got to keep their feet moving on the PK. Comes across the ball duck. Ball duck goes into Slavoski. He plays it all the way around. Godfrey's going to get there. Run from make the line change. Comes across to Flynn. Flynn and Barry. Barry across to Sylvester. Sylvester's going to drop it back. He holds it instead. Comes through to Piatek. Good save from Headley. Off the wall. Wildcats killed that one off. 3:42 on the clock. Comes back through to Flynn. Flynn loses the puck on the blue line. Comes back across. Comes back out of front. To the Piatek. Piatek comes through the middle. Right idea. Just lost the puck at the last minute. To the Slavoski. Nell breaks free. Malizinski's got Nell to the far side. Comes through to Bullis. Nell dropping through the middle. Just caught. Fuller on the skate, or it was going through to Nell. Back through to Connolly. Connolly one-on-one with Piatek. Piatek goes alone, looks to drop it back, but goes into the net, goes through the legs of Jordan Headley at 3:08 remaining in this first period. Wildcats down by one with Romford just to play. Puck's going onto the net, gets under the stick of Headley. Swindon Wildcats 1, Romford Raiders 2. This is that time right now. Wildcats are starting to feel a bit of pressure right now. They know they got to get 4 points. Back to the Cooper. Cooper comes back to Nethersall. Nethersall to Whitfield. Here comes off the wall. Bebers on the chase, waved off at 2:55. Back to the Ruckus. Ruckus plays the puck into the corner. Puck still sit there. Rose and Matthews want the puck to be active. Picked up from Bebris. Bebris walks it out. Down, back in the corner. Good cycle play. Ruckus pushes Lasienko off the puck. Ruckus still has it, but good support play from Novak. Back across to Lasienko. Lasienko loses the puck at the blue line to Bebris. Bebris felt the pressure, make the right play, comes through to Jones. Romford definitely taking a space away through the neutral ice, or not give any lanes for the Wildcats to take advantage of. Back through to Bebris, good save from Gray. Lasienko up on the red line, plays it in deep. Wildcats on the chase with Whitfield and Lydiard. Lydiard, right idea, comes across through to Taylor and Taylor. Turnover at the blue line with Sylvester. Sylvester goes backside. Good save from Headley, but that play a bit loose to the middle of the ice. Crosses the turnover. And Romford attack. Taylor on the draw just to the left of Headley. Puck gets through. Headley plays a loose puck, comes across through the middle, back into Van Cleef. Van Cleef plays it into the corner. Headley's going to let it go, back into Lydiard. Lydiard's got options, right play. Wildcats just got to get in deep, help out the defender. Options either way. Taylor comes through the middle, closed down, comes back across to Van Cleef. Van Cleef loses the puck, it keeps inside, no offside call. Flynn drops the puck, is blocked on the way in. He definitely felt that, but he's going to skate it off. Face off to the left of Gray, who's been outstanding tonight for Romford. Gave up the early goal, but has found his rhythm. Back through to Barry. Barry plays it across and through the middle to Connolly. Back to Lydiard. Lydiard goes off the wall into Nell. Comes through into Jones. Into Malazinski. Bit of a line change. Moving Jones up between Nell and Malazinski. They've got to get Malazinski going at the moment. Puck gets outside. Back through to Lydiard. Romford happy to stack the middle of the ice. Turns the puck over. Back to the Piatek. Piatek plays it back with 30 seconds remaining in this first period. Cross to Barry. Romford looking to make the line change. Back to Godfrey. Tough pass to pick up on Malazinski, and Nell break free. Nell in the wide. Back to the Jones. Jones shots in, but Graham makes the double save. 13 seconds on the clock. Romford make the full change. Jones looking for the cross ice dump into Godfrey. Solid hit from Aliff. That's going to be the end of this first period. Swindon Wildcats 1, Romford Raiders 2. Headley might want back. Thomas Rudkus grabs the first goal for the Wildcats. Just going hard to the net. bit scrappy from both teams, but after a early goal, Michael Grace certainly settled in into that first period. And the one thing the Wildcats don't want to do is they don't want him to settle into a game, because he can be absolutely on fire, unplayable at times. They've chased him in net a few times during the season, but again, pressure's starting to just creep a little bit into the Wildcats lineup. They know they got to come away with 4 points this weekend. Piatek puts pressure on Whitfield. Malazinski one-on-one. Takes the puck into the corner, goes around Barry, but stood up into the corner. Goes down. Is crossing to Plews. Plews will keep that puck in with Connolly in pursuit. Goes back out in front. Lucky for Malazinski. Cooper and Barry on the back end. Barry, funny bounce, comes right out in front. .1933 on the clock. Jones back to Bebbers. Bebbers plays it through into Gray. Gray makes the easy save. With Ruckus just hovering around the net. Goes back to the Godfrey. Godfrey's going to get it through. Blocked on the way in. Big rebound. Ruckus under pressure. From Cooper. Goes back out to Slavoski. Slavoski plays it across the windup, looking for Lesienko. Lesienko plays it back to Cooper. Cooper off the wall into Pitchley. Pitchley's closed down. Comes across and through the middle. Back into Bebris. Bebris one-on-one. Goes cross the crease. Godfrey's going to keep that puck in, but it comes back out to Slavoski. Slavoski up on the blue line with Pitchley. Pitchley and Godfrey. Goes back out front into Lydia. Goes cross ice pass. Back into Lesienko. He's got time. Nice pass. Nice read. Good transition for Romford. They've got Novak on the far side. Comes back into Van Cleef. Van Cleef goes wide. Looking back for Ruckus, but good close down from Mason Webster. Back in the corner for Cooper. Cooper closed down from Van Cleef. Goes back out at front. Back out to the blue line. Back to Lydiard. Lydiard loses the puck at the blue line. Defender playing without a puck. Looked like Lesienko caught that right in the grill. Remaining in this second period. Face off back at center ice. Romford will come back with Baldock, Webster, and Sylvester. Fuller plays it off the wall, comes back into Sylvester. Sylvester with Mason Webster. Bit scratchy from both teams here in the own zone. Goes back out to Taylor. Taylor stood up at the blue line from Fuller. Good stick work from Gray to help his defense out. Back into Van Cleef. Van Cleef looking for Taylor. Comes back into Johnson. Tough read. Comes back into the corner from Van Cleef. Comes back out in front from Taylor. Wildcats reading the bounce. The plays are there. Comes outside the blue line to Sylvester. Sylvester closed down, but he gains the blue line. Good takeaway from Whitfield. Back in front from Nell. Nell on the blue line with Van Cleef. Goes cross-ice looking for the rebound. But Gray's up for that save at 17:30 remaining in the second period. Wildcats still down by one. Good save from Plews on the way in. Gray read it well, got himself in good sight lines, good back check from Malazinski. Back to Plews. Plews off the wall to Lydiard. Lydiard's got time. He's got options whichever he wants to go. Good close down from Connolly, veteran player. Been around the league in a while, won a couple championships. Yeah. Comes through to Nell. Nell's got time, but Romford happy to just take the middle of the ice away. Keep the play on the perimeter. Malaszynski one-on-one. Good save from Gray, but Gray seeing the puck as it comes in. But what Romford are doing, they're keeping the play on the perimeter. Through the neutral zone. No easy rushes through the middle. Off to the right of Gray, comes out to the blue line. Gonna be an offside call back in the Novak. Novak plays in the Pitchley. Pitchley one-on-one makes the play. Good save from Headley on the way in. Bebris goes wide with Lesienko, but he's closed down from Novak. Both teams making easy work as it comes to the middle. Waved off from Gray. Cooper on the puck. Pucks closed down, but again, Godfrey's caught alone with Pitchley. Pitchley one-on-one with Nethersall in the corner. Comes back out in front. Good save. Lucky bounce as Novak picked up that loose puck. Jones one-on-one with Nethersall. Nice block from Lesienko on the way in. Good solid defender, Oleg Lesienko. Been around the southeast times with Chumford, Rumford back and forth. Just a really stay-at-home set defenseman. Good depth. Not a lot of left-handed shot defensemen in the league. Back to Plews. Plews picks the puck up, gains the red line. Helped in by Taylor. Flynn gets closed down. Hard pass into Sylvester. Sylvester one-on-one. Back into Fuller. Fuller up on the blue line. Big save. Big save from Headley on the way in as Fuller, not a lot of time, snaps it away, but Jordan Headley with the glove at 15:35. Going hard to the net. Wildcats got to put the brakes on. Looks like someone's going for a slash here. Off to the left, so Wildcats are going to go in the PK. Can't get themselves in penalty trouble right now. 15:35. Nell and Malaszynski on the PK. It's back to Lesienko. Romford looked to cramp the box. Wildcats break free with Nell and Malaszynski looking for the cross ice dump. Nell will take that play in. Back to the Piatek. Piatek one-on-one with pace. Back to Lesienko. Lesienko plays it through. Big rebound. Big save from Headley on the way in. Could have been three, but Malaszynski breaks free. Big time stop for Headley there. That was danger signs for the Wildcats. Too easy. Hit the Piatek. Piatek up in the blue. Headley makes a big save. Cooper tees it up. Blocked on the way in. Headley finding his range right now. Again, he's been up with the Coventry plays, but hasn't played an awful lot of hockey as a backup. Piatek just behind the net with Connolly. Connolly's shot, but Headley makes the save on the way in. 14:37 on the clock. Bebris breaks free. He's got too much gas. Good response on Baldacci. He got caught cold there, but is able to switch the play. Comes across him to Jones. Jones back in the corner to Bebris. Bebris is going to walk it through. Got to be a hold on Barry. No call as Novak breaks free up on the blue line. Here comes around to Slavoski. Slavoski keeps it in. Looking for Barry at the point. Back into Novak. Into Slavoski. Barry's going to come through to the middle. Slavoski tees it up. Looking to go over the shoulder of Headley. He's got to be up on his feet there. Oh. Jones on the puck. Vidier gets outside the zone. Gray again out of his net, helping his defense out. He's comfortable on the puck, skates really well for a tender. Long pass, nice read from Barry up on the blue line to Aliff. Aliff shots in over the shoulder of Headley at the blue line. Blocked. Wildcats kill off the pot. PK, 13-3 on the clock, so Rumford 2, Wildcats 1. Headley's starting to find his rhythm into the game. Picked up from Whitfield. Whitfield wraps it around, but it's looking back into the Swindon zone for icing. On that play, I think Whitfield was looking for Tom's Ruckus to blow the zone. Good work from Ruckus to get the puck out. He's back into the Swindon zone. Rumford got to regroup on the offside. Back to the Whitfield. Tough pass off the wall. No one's getting that. Back into Gray. Gray plays it off the wall into the corner. Into Flynn. Flynn's got options either way. Whitfield switches to Nethersall. Up into Ruckus. Good cycling play, good option from Rumford. Rumford switched to play. Stevie Whitfield gets turned by Sylvester in a ball duck. Baldock plays it deep into the corner. Comes back through to Nell. Nell looks through the middle. Comes back into Ruckus. Ruckus one-on-one with Fuller. Tees it up, gets it through, but Gray makes that save. Gray looks really confident in the net right now. It's going to take a special goal to beat him. And there he is with a big glove save. No goal as the net comes off with Aaron Nell on the chase. But again, Michael Gray with a big glove save in front of the net. Spread eagle knocks the net off, and Matthews gets the trigger finger up, a 12 finger eight to call the no goal. But that's the kind of pressure the Wildcats are going to have. They're going to have to get more rubber on Gray. Can't let him find his range. Into Lydia, Lydia into Malazinski. Malazinski the now big save from Gray. Back out front, block. Gray with a funny save. Caught it late. With Lydiard looking to go high in the shoulder. Michael Gray was down. Makes the big glove save. Looked like it turned on him like a knuckleball. Back into Novak. Connolly plays it into the corner. He's on the chase with Lydiard. Looking for the push. Goes back through to Piatek. Piatek hard along the wall. On his own. Good work from Plews. Plews skates him wide. Skates him out of the danger area. Plews gets it into the middle. Turned over by Piatek. Big save from Headley. Double save again from Headley. Both tenders tonight. Finding the range. Finding the rhythm. Back into Aliff behind the net. He's closed down from Plews. Wildcats making some tough decisions in their own zone. Bringing pressure on them. Headley knocks the net off. Buckets all the way around, the icing call, back into the spinning zone, waved off from Kowal. Back in front, big save from Gray on Tom's Ruckus in the slot. Buckets worked around, good tempo from the Wildcats, they're going to maintain this rhythm here. Back into Jones, back into Ruckus. Right. Shots are available. They've got to get Gray moving back in front. Savosky breaks free one-on-one with Henley. Goes through the legs to put Romford up by two. Defense got caught at the blue line, too wide apart as Slavoski skated in, puts it through the legs of Headley after some sustained pressure from the Wildcats. Pressure's starting to get on top of them right now, but again on that play, the defense just a bit too far apart at the blue line. Slavoski got separated, put the burners on, and put it between the legs to put the Wildcats down by two with 10:40 remaining on the clock. Comes across into Van Cleef. Van Cleef plays it off the wall, looking for the bounce. Turned down by deflection. So Flynn plays it off the wall. Puck gets wrapped around, looking for Johnson in front, through to Van Cleef. Van Cleef loses the puck, comes across on the Bullis. Options, and Van Cleef gets it over the shoulder of Michael Gray. Wildcats just have to make sure they just maintain their composure, comes through. They haven't shot the puck an awful lot tonight, but when they do, good things are going to happen. And Tyler Van Cleef just at the dot. Quick release, catches Michael Gray on the goal line to put the Wildcats back into this game. It's been a bit of flat at the Lynx Center tonight. The Wildcats fans are usually on the edge all the time, but they're going to need the team to give the team a big lift tonight. 10:05 on the clock. Swinton Wildcats 2, Romford 3. One thing the Romford Raiders will struggle with, they struggle maintaining the lead, and you got to think penalty trouble is going to happen at some point. Wildcats haven't had a power play tonight. Back into Barry. Barry gains the blue line, plays it into the corner. Tough pass, back into Plews. Who's just going to settle the play down a little bit. Goes across into Malazinski. Malazinski goes wide over to Jones. Jones over to Slavoski, over to Malazinski. Malazinski drives it wide, turns. Big save from Gray. Nice read from Plews. Comes back into Taylor. Malazinski with Nell. Comes across to Nell. Nell tees it up. Blocked on away. And big save again. Big save from Gray. Big rebound. Aaron Nell puts it away. Stopped at the goal line. Gotta be a goal here. Puck still loose. Good refereeing from Matthews. Play still live. This is carnage out there. But good refereeing from Matthews to keep the play active. Wildcats are going to go on the power play. Shots blocked on the way in. Picked up. Matthews blows the whistle. And as I said, Romford will struggle keeping the lead. And you know they're going to take penalties at some point. Wildcats going to go on the power play here. 8:42 on the clock. They got to capitalize on this. Interesting time there. The big line was out. Romford going to get a press high at the top of the blue line. Wildcats got to keep the puck down low. Work the 3-on-2 down low as Romford are going to push with Novak and Slavoski up at the blue line to put pressure on Aaron Nell. Nell will handle the puck well. It's back to Nell. He'll tee it up on its way in. So the Wildcats got to do. They got to put rubber on Gray right now. Keep him active. Keep him moving. Good save. Goes back to the Bullis, looking for Jones again. Jones looking for the one-timer. Slavoski back to Jones. This is good from the Wildcats, isolating their forwards. Back to the Novak, one-on-one. Big save from Gray as he gets across. Puck comes out front. Good stop at the blue line. Savoski and Novak looking to exit the play. They're not going to help on defense. Wildcats can exploit this. Back across the Nell, teed up. Big save from Gray on the way in from Van Cleef. Back through the Nell. Nell tees it up. This is going in. Big save from Gray again in Chris Jones's feet. This is the Wildcats. Just have to be aware of these quick releases. Goes back through to Van Cleef. Van Cleef plays it in into Bebris. Bebris and Gray one-on-one. 38 seconds remaining on the power play. Back to Lencienko. Jordan Headley's going to play this puck up quick to Jones. He's into Malazinski. Malazinski up at the blue line. He's got to wait for support. Attacks. Goes through the middle. Still has that puck blocked on the way in from Lencienko. Face off to the right of Gray. Rumford up by one. 6:59 on the clock. Taylor on the draw. Taylor with Malazinski and Taylor with Lydia on the back with Whitfield. Going to run this power play down. Back into Malazinski. Puck comes over to Rumford. Player stick with Jacob Ranson in the chase. Playing defense tonight. Missing Dan Scott. Matthews wants this puck to move. Got to be a penalty. Matthews, Jacob Ranson grabbed that puck in. Jacob Ranson just put himself in a bad situation. Matthews wanted the puck to move, then he grabbed it at the last minute. Might not have seen that Matthews is standing right over his shoulder. Jones on the draw against Piatek. Back across into Van Cleef. Van Cleef is going to walk it through, looking for the rebounds. Wildcats have got to take advantage of this. Nell plays it in. Big rebound, looking for Mala Van Cleef on the Flames side. Back across into Nell. Nell drifts it through. Big rebound, sits behind the net. Back into Van Cleef. Down low into the corner. Nice play. Good save from Michael Gray. Just got to make that a bit quicker. Jones had time. He could have roofed it. But these are the areas he's dangerous. He's back in her front. Back to Nell. So with Rumford pressing through the middle. He's back into Piatek. Piatek, Jordan Headley makes the save. So again with Piatek and Aleph sitting high on the blue line. They're going to put pressure on defense. Malazinski up on the blue line, takes it in corner, looking for Nell at the top. Tough pass, looking for Jones, with Novak in the chase. Goes back one-on-one with Savoski, and now one-on-one with Lencienko going hard to the net. Plays it through, big save from Headley. Lencienko flying down the wing. Back to the Malazinski. Malazinski back to Nell. Nell sees the spot, across into Bebris, no spot. Good close down from Gray. Back through to Malazinski. Malazinski, easy save from Gray. So Wildcats might need to make an adjustment on the power play. Get some bodies in front. If they take the bodies in front, they're playing high in the blue line. Rumford happy to play two guys high. Wildcats can put more pressure on the defense down low. off the wall, back through to Headley. Headley plays it back to Nell with 4:46 on the clock. Back through to Jones. Jones one-on-one, goes hard to the middle. He's going to go it alone, drops it back. Back through to Nell. Nell's going to make the line change. Been a long shift. Back through to Bebris. Bebris holds the puck, holds the defender. Back across to Nedasol. Puck slides wide. Big play for Van Cleef. Good work from Bebris on the blue line. Gets rid of Ranson. Puck goes into the corner. Back to Plews, tough pass to make. Bit of a finesse pass, doesn't need to rip it. Comes through to Taylor. Taylor goes wide, held up by Barry. Taylor still going wide, plays it through. Big rebound, hard to the net with Loris Taylor. Puck couldn't get through. Aldi Balduck on the blue line, goes wide. Headley over the wide. Back into Taylor. Headley's going to make that play, make the whistle at 3:45 on the clock. Goes back into the corner, blocked. Shot from Fuller. Novak gets Cruz to race. Headley caught cold, standing wide in the net. Sylvester blows a tire at the blue line. Goes back through to Malazinski. Malazinski plays it deep into the corner, but Gray's playing it wide. Thought he might hold on to that. Woodfield walks it in, crossing to Bullis. Bullis has got space, gets it through, blocked on the way in. Into Whitfield. Whitfield's got time, but goes wide. Gray's going to have to play that. He had Malazinski, if he wanted to use him, on the far side. Malazinski having words with Webster. Then Bullis just comes and has a chat with him. We're going to see if that kind of escalates later on into the game, but again, you've got a sense that Malazinski's just fighting the puck a tiny bit. You know he's got goals. You know he wants to keep pressing. Teams that could continue to play hard against him. Jones keeps the puck in. High stick through to Cooper. Good play. Comes back over to Pitchley. Pitchley loses the puck at the blue line, but gets it in nonetheless. Pitchley on the check. Good Plews. Good. Plews has got to go through the middle. Takes his time. Comes back to Lydiard. Lydiard switches the play. Goes out to Bebris. Bebris into Ruckus. Ruckus one-on-one. Surprise shot. Got through onto Gray. Wasn't expecting that play. He was expecting the puck to go into the corner. Back into Lydiard. Block from Ruckus. Ruckus still has the puck, so the Wildcats, they got to shoot the puck. Puck goes wide. Puck is through. Chris Jones is going for a slash. Chris Jones going for 2 minutes of slash and 2:21 remaining in the second period. Wildcats down by one. Romford with a 3-2 lead. Back through to Sylvester. Sylvester walks it through. Blocked on the way in. Sylvester going to tee it up, but blocked on the way in. No call. Lino wasn't happy with the draw, so Wildcats, Aronel on the draw, wins it clean. Good work from Whitfield to come through. Puck is back. Malazinski breaks free one-on-one. Closed down. Puck jumps on him. Goes back through the middle for Whitfield. Whitfield closed down from Connolly. Connolly plays the puck off his glove. Goes into the corner. Back through to Sylvester. Sylvester dips it through. Godfrey's going to try to chip it out. He does. 1:43 on the clock. He's back to Taylor. Taylor up in the blue line. Both guys caught, but Rose has got the trigger finger up. He likes the audience. Four hockey now suits the Wildcats. Back to Plews. Plews gets it through. Back from his two goals last weekend. Back into Van Cleef. Van Cleef loses the puck in the corner. Back to Barry. Wildcats going to try to capitalize here. Got a good matchup. Plews closed down by Novak. Gets outside, comes right back into the Wildcat zone, back from Lydiard. Lydiard's got Van Cleef, who wants the puck with speed. Too much of a gap, comes back through to Van Cleef. Van Cleef to Bebras, back into Van Cleef. Wildcats defense got to get up on the blue line. Back through to Piatek, goes by two. Piatek 1-on-1. Tyler Plews blocked on away, and he's got to feel that one. Is at the blue line for Barry. Headley makes that save. So Tyler Perry's pop. Tyler Plews felt that on the ankle. 32 seconds remaining in the second period. Rumford up by one, holding a 3-2 lead. Face off to the left of Headley. Nell pushes it forward, back to Connolly. Puck's deflected on the way in. Big save from Headley, didn't find it. Deflected late, comes through from Connolly, 22 seconds. Blocked with Whitfield. Wildcats are going to go into power play here. Back into Nell, not enough time to get down. Back through to Nedosol, into Malazinski. Malazinski plays it wide into Jones, going to go into the zone. Offside, waved off, 4 seconds on the clock. So Rumford's going to take a 3-2 lead into this third period. This third period, Wildcats down by one. Rumford Raiders 3, Wildcats 2. Big, big period for the Wildcats right now. You know they're going to be feeling a bit of pressure. Back into Whitfield. Whitfield gains the middle of the ice. Switches the play over to Jones. Jones gains the blue line. Jones goes wide off the post. Big rebound from Malazinski to get through. He's back into the middle. Back through to Bebras. Bebras into Malazinski. Wildcats down on the PK at the moment. Back through the Piatek. Piatek back through. Big save from Headley on. Novak. Novak. 19-13. Wildcats going to go on the PK. Everybody's a bit bemused at the moment. Who's got a call? Looks like Bebras is going to go for hooking. We'll be right back. Back through to Van Cleef. Van Cleef just puck bounced on the last minute. He was gone. Back in the ball duck. Interesting to see what's happened here. Both players behind the net collided. Van Cleef looks in a lot of trouble here. Into Nell. Nell works it through the middle. Caught in the back end. Remember, they're still on the PK here. Sylvester gains the blue line. Good support play from Malazinski. Looking for Nell in the long pass. Time starts to come an issue for the Wildcats. Comes back to Piatek. Big unit. Big strong on the puck. Good close down from Johnson. Piatek comes to the middle. Good play from Tyler Plews. Lavossi came through the middle, got the parachute out as he's seen. Plews coming through the middle, back in the Piatek. Into Cooper. Cooper turns the puck over into Taylor. Just a bit of panic there. Had a bit more time. Back to the Savosky. Savosky in the blue. Tees it up for Headley. Headley couldn't see it. Went wide. 36 second, good play from Plews to take his man out behind the net. 17:43 on the clock. Back in the Slavoski. Neither goalie been tested. Back to the Barry. He's a real honest player, Barry, playing really well for Romford this evening. Goes high over the net. Very comparable to Swindon's Stevie Whitfield. Shift in, shift out. Just give it everything. Face off to the left of Headley. Again, Jordan Headley covering up for the injured Rene Marr. gets wrapped around, looking for Malasinski, the top end, with Bebris Jones in for support. Jones at a one-time shot. Chris Jones off the post. You know Nux luck's not with you when you come through like that. Michael Gray beaten clean. Just hits the post. Not a piece of equipment that you wear, but it saves a hell of a lot of shots. Good effort from Jones to keep the icing waved off. This is when Swindon got to decide when they got to push the pace, when Romford are going to struggle. Back to the Jones. Jones gets it in, but it's going to be outside at 16:30 on the clock. But again, Chris Jones comes across the blue line. Great feed through the middle. Tees it up. Gray was beat, but hit the post. You have to think if that one went in, the ceiling was going to come off the link center. The face-offs outside. Nell Bullis and Rutgers. You got to think Tyler Van Cleef felt that injury. Comes across, Headley down, high over the shoulder. One-on-one, Ruckus is now over to Nell. One-time shot, big save from Gray. Read the pass, got himself in good position, but Tom Ruckus gets it across to Aaron Nell. Not a guy, not a better player in the league. You want to have that opportunity, but Michael Gray read the pass pretty well, got himself into good positioning. Ranson chips it up the blue line, comes across into Whitfield. Whitfield goes across into the middle, one-on-one with Taylor. Taylor closed down from Barry. Big hit at the blue line from Barry. Usually it's Flynn making the big hits, but Barry stood up Floyd Taylor at the blue line. Lydiard read the play, jumps up. Lydiard again, great work. Skated all the way from the blue line to keep that puck in. Luke Johnson battling out front, big rebound, no call. Looked like Matthews had the trigger finger up, but waved it off. Good stand-up play from Lydiard. Puck is dumped in. Both teams battling for the puck in the corner, but Flynn Petchley comes away with it. Comes out to Pitchley. Pitchley plays it back into the corner. A bit sketchy from both teams here. Pitchley fires it around, kept in from Godfrey. Godfrey plays in behind the net for Jones. So again, Wildcats are going to have to change up the lineup a little bit. Looks like Tyler Van Cleef is going to struggle to get back into the game. Back into Pitchley. Back out front to Slavoski. Long pass to Bebris. Back into Slavoski. Lavossi turns it over, no idea what was happening doing there. He's back into Bullis. Bullis across into Nell. One time play into Ruckus in front of the net. All this started with Slavoski with the crazy clearing pass. He's back out in front. Puck still behind the net with Nell. Nell back into Bullis. Bullis takes a shoulder from Webster. Puck is outside. Godfrey's going to make a quick transition. Tough pass to make. No idea what he was thinking about there. Comes across to Webster. Webster back to Barry. Barry and Sylvester. Sylvester up in the blue line. Puck gets outside into Nell. Nell comes across the ice. Puts it across to Webster. Webster into Barry. Barry up on the blue line. Back to Sylvester. .308 remaining in the clock is out front. The Slavoski wraps it around on Jordan Headley behind the net. Romford Raiders 4, Swindon Wildcats 2. Tough goal to give up right now. Slavoski brings it around the net. Nobody touches him and he gets it through, puts it into the corner. Gets that two-goal lead back for Romford, 13:05. Back across into Fuller. Fuller controls the puck. Into Taylor. Taylor gets it through into Taylor again. Big rebound. They got to sustain the pressure. Interesting call here to see what happens. Piatek against Floyd Loris Taylor. No call. He's got to be smart here and get away from the trouble. He knows that Romford already got the penalty. Johnson's just got to get out of there. No need to be in this area at all. Romford happy to play this way. They've got the cushion. So Piatek's going to go for the hold. Wildcats know they got to grab one here. 12:30 in the clock on the power play. Down by two. Face off to the left of Gray. Back to Malaszynski. Looking over to Nell. Nell gets it through. And again, Brendan Aleph sitting high. Romford going to press the play up at the blue line. Happy to do it. Back into Malaszynski. Back across into Bebris. Looking for Nell at the top. Nell's going to get it through. Nell going to switch to play. Down into Jones. Comes into the middle. Jones tees it up. Good save from Gray. Big rebound. Gray again. Look at the Nell. Nell keeps it in. Switches to play. Gets it through. Looking for Malaszynski just off the side of the net. Back through to Malaszynski. Tough play. Romford player is injured. Looked like he fell awkwardly into the boards. See what the call is here. No call. Look, he fell awkwardly into the boards. Not sure of the number. But 1:13 remaining on the PK to Romford. 11:50 remaining on the clock. So Aaron Connolly fell awkward into the bench. Faceoff will still be to the left of Gray. Novak loses the draw. Back to Malaszynski. Over to Nell. Nell just loses the puck at the last second. Got back in behind the net to Bebris. Wildcats got a push here. Back to the Malaszynski, good skilled pass. Looking for Bebris, no traffic in front of the net. Nell fires it through, big rebound, no play for Bebris. Puck still down low, back into Bebris into Malaszynski. Malaszynski's going to set up down low. Comes across to Nell. Nell to Bell, tough play. Puck gets outside the blue line. Is back into the Swindon zone at 11:10 in the third. Long pass, great read, good strong pass from Nell up to Malazinski and Bullis. Malazinski gains the blue line. Rumford getting into the passing lanes, plays it into Nell. Nell walks it through off to the side of the net. Goes back to Jones. Jones tees it up, but looks for Nell. Nell walks it through high over the shoulder for Aaron Nell. He walked it through, but again, it comes over to Chris Jones. Chris Jones brings the forward with him, plays it across to Aaron Nell. Aaron Nell, patient, seeing that Michael Gray drifted away from the side of the post, and he puts it over his shoulder. Gets the Swindon Wildcats back in touching distance, but it's Romford Raiders 4, Swindon Wildcats 3. Big, big goal on the power play for Aaron Nell. So Aaron Nell, Malazinski, Jones, Bebris, these are the players that get the Wildcats back into this game. But calm, calm player Aaron Nell gets the puck. He sees that Michael Gray's left his post, goes over his glove hand to get the Wildcats back into this game. Important they don't give up one. Any loose change here. Back into Connolly. Big save from Headley. Connolly comes through. The Wildcats arena fans are going to have to get on their seats. The players want the push. As the pressure comes, you gotta think there's another penalty due for Romford. Barry's been their best defender tonight, been a hell of a shift, hell of a game for him. Back into Whitfield, into Ruckus, Van Cleef back on the ice. But you can tell he's struggling right now with his leg. Back through to Ayliff, Ayliff plays it through, picked up from Whitfield. Whitfield spin-a-rama pass. Ranson loses it because back in his own zone. Godfrey had Piatek just sniffing at the blue line. Wildcats defense, they just have to make sure they're not too spread apart or they're going to get cooked on the breakout. Van Cleef just it through, looking for Stevie Whitfield. Just got his hands on the end of it. 99-35 remaining in this third period. Wildcats got a push here. The bigger the push, you got to think Romford are going to get sucked into a penalty. Pitchley clears the zone onto Lydiard. Lydiard gains the red line, chips it into Jones. Wildcats short bench right now. They just got to find a rhythm, find chances from anywhere. Vasienko jumps into play with Slavoski. Good save from Headley. Puck goes in the stands. Both teams make a wholesale change. Romford have it on the wall, lose control of the puck. Webster with a broken stick. Now fights through, blocked on the wing, goes into the stands. Deflection, faceoff will be to the left of Gray. Goes back out to Nethersall. Nethersall has the puck. Comes back over to Whitfield. Whitfield off the wall to Nell. Nell chips the play in. Back into Ranson. So Ranson again playing defense. Covering for Dan Scott. Nell chips it through. Picked up for Webster. Webster up on the blue line. Good save from Headley. Just plays it wide. Webster goes hard in for the rebound. Puck in behind the net. Edisol's got a break free. He's caught Romford on a change. Nice pass into the skates of Bullis. Bullis on the chase. Goes back into Barry. Barry takes it off the wall. Comes through the middle to Baldock. Baldock on the wing. They'll play it back into Barry. Barry switches the play. Good, confident D play from Barry on the back end. Swinging draw back into a 1-4. You're going to want Piatek to come off the wall. This is a secondary player. Big hit from Loris Taylor. He's crossing to Godfrey. Godfrey to Plews. Plews is going to go to Ruckus, but he waves him off. Nice pass. Nice read. Middle's available into Piatek. Wildcats switch to play. Godfrey loses the puck, comes back into Ruckus. Ruckus turns the puck over behind the net. Comes across into Plews. Plews to Godfrey. Godfrey across into the middle. Makes the pass to Jones, but he's got to go alone right now. Makes the line change. Novak has closed down from Jones. Goes back into Fuller. Fuller on the blue line. In the glass. Goes into the Swindon bench at 6:42 remaining. Pitchley goes around Whitfield. He's held up by Bebris. Bebris back to Whitfield. Tough pass along the boards for both teams. Lydiard hard on Slavoski. Back into Bebris. Bebris was off the wall. Into Malazinski. Malazinski closed down. Back into Cooper to Pitchley. Pitchley looking around the back end. Back into Malazinski. Malazinski's got to go alone. One against four. Takes it wide. Looking for the chip pass into Jones. Jones plays it in behind the net. Picked up from Malazinski again. Malazinski makes the play on Pitchley. The cross into Slavoski. Slavoski one-on-one goes around with it into the corner. He takes it by himself. Back to Lydiard. Romford looking to make the line change. Back across to Lydiard. Tough pass. But Tyler Van Cleef, he's got no leg on him. Turnover from Bullis. But again, Bullis loses the puck at the blue line. Sylvester breaks free. Tees it up. Blocked on the way in. Faceoff's going to be to the right of Headley. Rex Webster goes around Ruckus. Bullis and Baldock having a bit of a sword fight. He's back into the middle to Van Cleef. Van Cleef to Ruckus. Ruckus into the corner, looking for the wraparound. Plays it across, but again, Van Cleef's stick was in the air. Good defensive play. Give me a hooking call. So again, on the play, on the hold in Van Cleef. Baldock's going to go for the hold. This is what the Wildcats got to do. Interesting what the call is. The Wildcats on the power play, 5:06. 5:06 on the clock. Jones, Bebris, and Ruckus. Big, big power play for the Cats at the moment. Comes into Malazinski. Malazinski tees it up. Big rebound for Bebris. Double save from Gray. Can't find it. That's what the Wildcats got to do. They just got to get rubber onto the net. playing to Gray. Gray covers that puck up on Rutgers. 4:51 on the clock. Time's now becoming the enemy for the Wildcats. Jones on the draw against Piatek. Jones wins it clean, but it gets outside the blue line for Nell. Nell's going to give it to Malazinski. Malazinski with pace. He's up on the blue line, up on the dot. Drops it back over to Bebris. Plays it in the corner. Tough bounce. Ruckus gets tag team in the corner. Tough play. Comes back over to Bebris to the top end. Looking for Nell and the Jones in a one-time play. Jones is a bit too deep in the corner to make that. Headley's going to play that up. Romford just happy to drop back right now. This line's probably going to be out there for the full 2 minutes. And they're going to need another minute to get their legs back. Comes across into Nell. Nell, a lot of space for Silvoski. They're going to sit tight on the top of the blue line. Where the space is, Bebris is going to walk this out. No call. Back across into Jones. Jones plays it across, turned over in a corner. Back into Van Cleef. Van Cleef up on the blue line. Loses it to Piatek. Struggling at the moment with his leg, but he's going to tee it up anyway. Plays it across into Bebris. Bebris in the corner to Jones. Jones has got time. Van Cleef tees it up and Gray sees that. You got to think the Wildcats, they got to put more net pressure. Big Sam Bullis in the front's got to get in the way of Gray. Can't see it. Occupy a defense. So 3:21 on the clock. Floyd Taylor up against Piatek. 14 seconds remaining on the power play. Goes back to Ruckus. Ruckus turns the puck over to Aliff. Aliff 1-on-1. Good play from Tyler Plews. Read the play. Comes across to Ruckus. Ruckus tees it up. Big save from Gray. Big rebound. Back across into Plews. Plews looking for Bullis. Plews is going to gain the blue line. Comes across into Bullis. Bullis plays in the corner. Gray will take the whistle here. But he wants to keep the puck moving. He had a good player with Ranson on the puck. Comes it back over to Slavoski. Slavoski closed down by Ruckus. Plays it back. Comes across into Novak. Novak goes it alone. Makes a play on Headley. Headley plays it into the corner for Plews. 2:27 remaining in the third period. Wildcats still down by one. Goes across into Gray, and Gray will take the whistle with Malazinski in pursuit up against Barry. Both teams still have their timeouts. Nell tees it up, gets it through. Good save from Gray. Gets wrapped around, gets on the shoulder of Pitchley. Nell keeps it in. Pitchley gets that puck out. Good work from Aaron Nell at the blue line to keep that puck in. But Piatek breaks free, 3-on-2. Jones in the back end. Piatek looks to drop it back, but takes it through to the corner. Big play. Wildcats break free with Nell, Malazinski, and Bebris. Into Malazinski, he's got Whitfield jumping up. Caught cold, but Piatek 1-on-1 with Headley. It's going to take that play. Blocked on the way in from Jones. Wildcats, they got a gamble here. Comes across into Jones and to Malazinski. Jones drops it back to Bebris, looking for Nell. Plays it across. Big rebound, big scramble in front of that net. Loose puck. They've got a push here. Good play from Rose. There's a rugby scrum in front of that Romford net. So timeout for Wildcats, minute 35 remaining. Wildcats are going to pull their goaltender. Minute 28, they've got to press. They would have worked on this in practice. The face-off to the left of Gray. Jones against Piatek. Jones, Ruckus, Nell, Bebris with Malazinski up top. Ehlert plays it in straight back off the post. That could have been it. Aaron Connolly's caught back in the defensive zone. Gets back into his zone, comes back through the middle, back into Gray. Big rebounds in his feet. So Wildcats have used their timeout, 1:09 on the clock. Face off to the right of Gray. Bebris goes through. Interesting. Lionel didn't throw, didn't make the change to the dot. Now plays it across into Bebris. Bebris loses the puck in the corner. Down into Bullis. Comes around the net. Tom Ruckus finishes his check. 58 seconds remaining on the clock. Goes back out top to Nell, back into Malazinski. Nell goes through to Ruckus. A lot of bodies in the middle of the ice. Back into Malazinski. Malazinski plays it into the corner. Back into Jones. Jones back into Bebris. Wildcats got to be patient. 37 seconds. Buckets to the front of the net. Big rebound. Romford chip it out. Kept in from Jones. Jones throwing a puck over to Malazinski. Malazinski high stick. Gets it through. Blocked on the way in. Nell tees it up over to Malazinski. Malazinski gets it through. Puts it away! Thomas Malazinski at 21 seconds remaining in this third period with the empty net. Been fighting the puck all night, but the Wildcats just got to push and just got to keep pushing. Sometimes it's pretty, sometimes it's not, but Thomas Malazinski gets the Wildcats back into this game, all tied up at four with 21 seconds remaining in this third period. Van Cleef switches the play. Back into Taylor. Just back into Ranson. Ranson loses the puck at the blue lines. 5 seconds. 3-on-3. Overtime is looming. So Thomas Malazinski gets the point for Wildcats. Been fighting the puck all night, but again, when it comes back, you know, sometimes it looks pretty. Sometimes it's just a shot on front of the net. For him, it doesn't care at the moment. So now we head to overtime, 3-on-3. Time it is right now. Wildcats going to go with three forwards. Jones, Malazinski, and Bebris. Romford go with Novak, Slavoski, and Barry. Got to like the Wildcats' chances in overtime. They've got a bit of a push right now. Turns the puck over into Barry. Barry goes back into his own zone. Back over to Bebris. Bebris looking for Malazinski. Malazinski's going to go over to Bebris. Bebris walks it down low. It's a one-on-one game right now. Back across into Bebris. Bebris is going to walk it through. They can isolate Barry. He would be the player that I would be isolating. Back over to Novak. Novak makes the change. One-on-one up against Jones. Good save from Headley. Back in front to Piatek. Romford Raiders looks like they're going to grab it, but he comes back in front, comes all the way back into their zone. Gray on the puck. Plays a long pass up to Piatek with Aliff on the puck. Romford got chances. Jordan Headley takes the whistle. Face off to the right of Headley, but Wildcats win the puck. Looking for Van Cleef. Van Cleef breaks free. One-on-one with Connolly on the back end. Turns the puck over. Stevie Whitfield was almost through. Back through to Aliff. He's got some big-time gas. He's going to come up on the blue line. Through the middle. Goes around Nell in the corner. Plays it up top. Good close down from the Wildcats. Van Cleef breaks free. Two-on-one with Stevie Whitfield against Brandon Aliff. Van Cleef has the puck, goes over the shoulder and catches it in the OT. Swindon Wildcats 5, Romford Raiders 4, but Wouter Van Cleef gets off the hospital bed, comes out into the game and grabs the overtime winner for the Swindon Wildcats. Swindon Wildcats 5, Romford Raiders 4.